Oh no. Main thrusters offline. Wing capacity broken. What? Systems not functioning. Oh no. Why does this have to happen now? Ugh. Portal looks fine. Let's see. Testing it out. What? No, come on. Ugh. What about the engine? No. The pipeline's good? What? Ugh. Ugh, what's all this smoke coming from? Is it good? I think I'm gonna...
What was that? Thought I heard some... Whoa, what is that? Oh god, I hope nobody got crushed. Or hurt. Or both. They're both pretty much the same thing. Please, don't be... Oh god, that... Someone's down there. Avoid the fire best I can. I'm not good with heat. Hey, are you okay? Let's get them back. Okay, now let's just get you into bed. This looks like it's completely nighttime yet. I made some good time. Oop, there it goes.
No, don't go in there. It's not safe. I will protect you, don't worry. I promise you I'll find you again. Doesn't matter if it'll take years or so. I promise.
Looks like the person's been through a lot. Well, time will tell what will happen.
Ow, my head. What happened? Where am I? Why does it hurt so bad? Last I remember, I was flying through nebula.
Oh, looks like you're finally up.
What? Who are you?
Calm down. I'm 91 bad. I don't bite. Normally. I'm the one who saved you from that burning little ship of yours. And it doesn't look like it's going to be flying anytime soon if you're thinking of running away. Because it's pretty totaled. You're missing quite a bit. I think even the power core is totaled. I'm sorry I went in.
It's alright.
I just need to check it out because it looks like you wanted to leave so badly.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to have to go back. You need to rest, though, because you're ramming pretty badly. It looks like your ankle hurts a bit, too. And I don't think you'll be able to walk. Let alone run.
My ankle's fine. Don't worry.
Okay, well, can you go back to sleep, please? Because you need to rest.
No, I need to go back to the ship.
Thanks for your... The ship's broken. You won't be able to do anything. You need a mechanic, and you don't have one.
I already have a mechanic with me, but he's not here. I can handle myself.
You can't fix a ship on your own. You gotta stay.
I'll try. Thanks for your help, though.
I'm not letting you go.
Too late.
Too bad I'm right here.
What? I guess this injury's...
I'm a wolf. I'm fast. I can keep up with you.
I guess this injury's making me go slower. So many trees.
And because you're in a... You know I know this was like the back of my hand. You can't get away.
How'd I get back here? Come on, think. There we go. This should lead out. So he doesn't catch up. Alright. Now we're getting somewhere. Where did I leave it? I don't know my place from here. Guess I'll just follow the scent of burning steel. This seems like the way.
So where do you think you're going?
What? How'd you already catch up?
I've been behind you the whole time.
Darn it. Got to escape. Lose him in the mountains.
All I know is that you're not that fast at running.
That's what you think.
Oh, really? We're here before you head, because I know this place like the back of my hand.
Ow, my foot. Gotta push through it.
Of course you'd hurt yourself.
Trees. I guess I'll rest here for now. This isn't good.
Why, hello? What are you doing just resting there? It's kind of dangerous to rest like that.
You followed me.
You're not easy to... Well, you're pretty easy to follow because you stink like smoke. And of course I have a better nose than you do.
Cave. Perfect.
Oh, really? I'm right here. Be careful, don't go all the way down there. Unless you want to drown, and I know you can't swim.
How do you know that? You don't know me.
Because I'm saying you can't swim because your leg.
Oh.
You hurt yourself. Can you really not swim?
I don't need to tell you that information.
Well, you really need to rest. You can't go anywhere. And you don't know your way around.
I don't need some stranger telling me what I need and what I need to do. I don't even know you. How should I believe you? Just because you help me doesn't mean
anything. If you're going to be like that, then... Guess you won't find out. You won't even find anyone to fix that ship of yours.
I guess I need someone to help me with the ship if I can't find Tails. I guess I do need someone to help me with that.
Well, Have fun trying to find someone to fix that chip of yours, especially since I know somebody who can.
He does. Wait!
I heard. You called?
Yeah. Do you for real know someone who can help me fix my ship?
Yeah, I do.
I don't normally get help from others, but do you mind helping?
I will help you, but only on one condition. You have to rest, and you cannot do anything until that leg of yours is healed, and you can actually run.
I will do stuff if I want to.
Okay, then I won't tell you the mechanic.
I can still do my own stuff. I'm saying that I'll do whatever you say other than that, alright?
Okay. Alright, and you know I know this cave, right?
You do.
Yeah, I've been here before. I've even decorated it. I just blocked it off all the rooms. I made a room over here, which I think you'd like. Let's break through it. Oh, great.
What?
Oh, nothing. You can kind of see it already.
Yeah.
Really?
What?
Nothing, nothing. They just realized something.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had this up here.
I told you I decorated them.
This much?
I'm pretty good when it comes to decorating, cleaning, and cooking. I'm a pretty good handyman myself, as you can see from what I've done.
Yeah.
Oh, go on ahead and rest, okay?
Fine.
I'll be in my room unless you want to see. It's a bit cold.
I've had enough of my share of coldness today.
Okay, well, I'll be in my room if you need me. Get some rest.
Alright.
And I guess I will see you in the morning.
Alright. I hope they're ready. I hope they're out there. If not, then I don't know what I'm gonna do. I need to find them. If not, I'm gonna be stuck here. Just because of that nebula, I wasn't able to get out. But now that I've actually landed somewhere, I need to ask around later where exactly this is. If so, then I'll be able to easily get my way out of here. Guess I'll sleep it off.
Looks like he's been through a lot. He might have to help after all. This could be fun.
Stabilizer's offline. Wing thrusters offline. You have a broken wing. Oh, this is not good. Why did I have to crash? Let's see. Portal looks fine, not damaged. Does it work? No. How about the thruster? No. Let's see if the pipelines work. Too much smoke around. What the heck, Gold? God. We're starting. I have to cut this out. Shut up. Alright, you're just trying to make me cut this out. You're trying to make me laugh here. I know it. Alright. Thrusters offline. System override. Come on. Why don't you work? What the heck? What? I'm so confused.
I crashed at the right. I crashed at the best possible.
God, I'm gonna have to put this in bloopers. Hate you so much.
I want that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than the Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, no gotta be afraid. Don't give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my show.